person might start talking now.
My information won't save you. Sartentrot is the heart of our order. You'll find nothing there but agony and oblivion.
Sartentrot. So that's where the power comes from. A putrid old swamp that sound just right for the cult.
It's already home to smugglers, sword weavers, drug brewers, and miscellaneous cutthroats. Rather upstanding sorts, all told, compared to these fanatics.
So the cult took over Zasad a couple years ago, then when the dragon killed them, they did it all over again.
Yeah, but you can't just stop fighting.
Don't worry. I just wish I knew what happened to the last dragon. If she couldn't be killed, did she retire or leave?
I doubt it. I think Roth picks the stubborn ones for his dragons.
I think so too. That's it for those two. Come on, give me a boss, something. Give me something bigger. Oh yes, critical chance boost, minimum damage and OS pip. Finally, augment slot, two upgrades, shift and casting speed, damage boost on kill, status effect duration. Okay, now we need destruction. Good. Now another destruction. Crafting. This one. Oh wait, I only had one. Ah. Oh, okay. It's all okay. Let's deconstruct. Sec. Why is this doing damage of a second? Annoyed. Disastrous Fainful. Because it's mastery more than destruction. God damn it. It's bad. No, we need insta damage. And this we need insta damage. Reconstruct. Yeah, it should be better. As the trap itself, I think. It's this itself, that's why it's shit. It's just this frame pool. Because it's a frame pool. Well, it's not that bad, so we're gonna keep it for the moment. And might change it later if we get a good, a
There's
better
a sealed
one.
Door on the other side. I'll get that if you get the twins.
Maybe they'll stand and fight for once.
I know, darling. Now!
Now what? You're not gonna do anything, though. Griffin, she died. Couple awesome fights. That's what you missed.
Those two make my fists itch.
Don't they? I wonder who put Zasad back together when this is over. Is that the dragon's job?
Oh no. I'm a smith, not a governor. But there's good metal in the Great Teeth. When the people move back, I might go along.
He couldn't be worse than Shax.
Work faster. Quick.
Yeah, it was very well transferred, but the trap with proper destruction and exploding does more damage than I've had 17k damage with a trap. That's why I kind of want erupting pool. This is what I want. Awesome. This is what I want, erupting pool. I just like it a lot more. Or is this the same thing? Impacting area? No, I think this is the same thing. Shit, it's the same thing. Fuck. No. No. An impacting area, not an erupting pool. Quenching trap. No, quenching trap is the one that kind of appears in a way. Oh, we could upgrade this though. Blue and legendary, it could work. Construct. Okay, this should be better. 480 damage on normal, which means I think normal is 7 or 8k, around 8k critical.
Why is it still
alive? You there, go slay this dragon
now.
Yeah, yep. 11k. That was close. Captive of the Twins. How long has it been? Weeks? I've asked him longer down here than anyone else, I think. The only thing keeping you alive is these two monsters' vanity. They stop by, and I smile and fawn and pretend to be overwhelmed by their beauty. Once they're amused, they take a little of my soul. Only a little, I hope. But I'm still alive. I threw up last time they were gone. They laughed. It said it was a side effect of all the repeated feedings. I'm glad that's what they thought. If they knew the truth, that it was their sick faces. Two of those demonic hosts at once. The twins are serious and now they're running scared. Bada bing, bada bam. 10k. Eh, 9800. How many of these would it take you to kill a thing like this? Honestly. Plenty. It has a lot of HP. Pity's mages, they're most annoying. Oh fuck, that was close. Oh, you escaped, Zoe.
Twins have gone beyond old-fashioned necromancy. They're working on something big down here.
Well, they've got fanatics, ghosts, walking corpses, and even demons. What the hell is left?
Well, I'm sure they're full of original ideas.
I wonder if the cult resurrected them or if the Abyss just vomited them back up.
Oh, that's funny. And that's not funny. Do for a double kill. Oh, that didn't work.
Yes.
In your face! Griffin's eyes, Rostis Azad 3. I'm attempting to find words for my revulsion. It's harder than usual. I normally be appalled enough that Gavriel has such extensive dungeons under his vacation estate. Apparently the old conqueror felt he had to keep a personal eye on his enemies, instead of dropping them in some far-off obute or exiling them to Far Irons. But then we have the revolting twins, who found these dungeons and immediately felt compelled to restore them to working condition. I'm glad they are still survivors, but the more I see, the more I think it's a shame that these two monsters were able to die only once. Oh, Godrike. Where's the Godrike? Where's the Godrike? There you are. God damn it, what do these things do? I'm annoyed. I'm annoyed at the I don't know. They're everywhere and I still don't know what they're doing. Bullseye? Oh, no, bullseye. Bullseye!
We can only save a few at a time. If we want to make a real difference, we have to take out the source.
You mean Soddentrot? I admit that any stretch of Pungent Fen wasn't the first piece of business on my mind.
We've got to chop the head off this beast. So are you here?
Absolutely.
I'm guessing that's where they died. Kill the twins, yeah, I get it. Oh, here. Letter for Soddentrot. Preceptor Hedira and Preceptor Hedaro, greetings to you. We are gratified to hear of your return to Zazad was triumphant. By all means, take all the time necessary to establish your control over the region. Our work has resumed its former efficiency, now that resources need no longer be diverted to your recuperation. We look forward to hearing further reports of success. Burdiff, Preceptor of Soddentrot. Another Preceptor we need to kill? Oh, that's a lot of preceptors we need to kill.
is it. The twins have nowhere to run. They're planning something big, but I'm betting on you.
Well, thanks. I'll make it decisive this time.
Good luck.
Let's go. Let's do it. Oh. After that. After the challenge room. Only the challenge room. To the next room. Go. Follow the river. I got it. Okay, back, back, back. That's it. Items. Ooh, inventory full. Let's reforge. Okay, I think that's about it. No, it's upgrade the 5-1s. I have so many bronze, we could just give out these. No, let's do it. It's not like we do need them very much. Panic Messer of the Enchanter. Oh, upgrade slot, upgrade slot. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Upgrade slot, oh yeah. That means unique item. Oh yeah. 42 casting speed, 16 with faster charging, 26 damage and last pip. Fire? Yeah, let's do fire. Synthesis upgrade augments. Let's see, we need destruction augments. Level 5, 2 upgrades each. Awesome. We should have enough. No, we don't have enough actually. Actually, we do have enough. God, I'm stupid. Because we're only using this. So let's go all. Have enough. Nice. And there's another one here. Two upgrades. Great. One and two. And then all. This one and this one. Crafting, fire, destruction, and destruction. Equip.